really echo part of what I'm getting at here. So this is from an English writer in the early 19th century, Isaac Disraeli, who became rather famous for his song. So anyway, this is from Curiosities of Literature. He who has long been intimate with one great author will always be found to be a formidable antagonist. He has shaped his faculties insensibly to himself by his mind, and he is like a man who ever sleeps in his armor. He is ready in the moment. I think lots of us might feel that we are carrying on by some of Baldwin's armor, right? This great writer. I wonder if maybe that formidable antagonist might be something that we could be less formidable about. Right? If you sleep in a suit of armor, it's gonna get real nasty. Like, it's gonna clank and it's different.